in Genesee, too, I believe.
Yes, we are. The Florida heavyweight champion is in the house.
Introducing first from Tokyo, Japan, weighing 226 pounds, Yamamoto!
Yamamoto making his FCW television debut. And a lot of people are excited to see Yamamoto here in the FCW arena. A lot to be excited about tonight, Dusty.
Yeah, and I tell you what about Yamamoto. One of them guys coming from the dojo, if you will, over in Japan. I knew one of his mentors. It's going to be a great match.
It's going to be an exciting night. In case you didn't know, he is the WWE Hall of Famer, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. I'm Josh Matthews, and let's get ready for some FCW action.
Introducing his opponent from Laguna Beach, California, weighing 251 pounds, Tyler Rex.
You know, I'll tell you something about Tyler Rex, you know, just watching him come in here. This is a good matchup because you brought it up. You know, not only in America, but all over the world and Japan, they're taking a long, hard look at this Yamamoto as we are here at FCW. So it's a good matchup because this is one of our best, Tyler Rex.
Tyler Rex was involved in that four-man tournament to become the number one contender for the FCW Heavyweight Championship. So I think a lot of people expect big things from Tyler Rex, and I don't think anybody really knows what to expect from Yamamoto yet.
Well, I'll tell you one thing about Yamamoto. He's got a lot of speed, and technically he is so sound. Coming from Japan, as I said, across the big pond right here in Tampa, Florida, this thing is just electric. Is it electric tonight or what? Yes.
There's something in the air, Dusty.
I can smell it.
The fans show their appreciation for Tyler Rex and Yamamoto as we are just getting started. Another exciting event here in the FCW arena. Sheamus O'Shaughnessy will be in action. Tyler Rex off the ropes. Yamamoto quickly up and a hip toss. Dusty, how impressive is it that Yamamoto actually quit New Japan Pro Wrestling to get an opportunity to compete for the WWE?
Well, when you go worldwide and you talk about entertainment throughout this world and universe, if you will, and the universe evolves around World Wrestling Entertainment, and us here at FCW is where their future stars are found. So, good move by him.
It just goes to show that the WWE is a global phenomenon as Yamamoto uses that Japanese strong style on Tyler Rex.
A couple of big old knees to the head right there on the noggin. Got him right in the middle of the chest. Brings him out. See if he can follow up this thing and get a victory right here. Wow. Short here. He might go for it.
Hooks the inside leg and a kick out by Tyler Rex. A strong kick by Yamamoto right to the chest of Tyler Rex. Dusty, you know what that feels like, getting kicked like that.
Oh, yeah, and also that big elbow to the stomach. Got him hooked up.
Another cover. This time hooks the outside leg and a kick out by Tyler Rex.
Well, you said it earlier. Tyler Rex is a guy that is in full contention, if you will, in public, if you will, to get a shot at Sheamus O'Shaughnessy somewhere down the road. Now then, to make a statement for himself, Yamamoto must step up to the plate because young Tyler Rex already been there. So this is a great way to open up, you know, right down the street here from the old armory, as I said. It's gotten sold its home and new FCW. Whoa, that was pretty nice.
And a back elbow there by Tyler Rex. Down goes Yamamoto. Yamamoto swings and misses. Tyler Rex using his size advantage and a big-time back suplex. Tyler Rex trying to feed off the energy here in the FCW arena.
Yeah, a little boogie-woogie going on there. Got him covered, maybe.
Calls that the high tide elbow. Will it be enough? And it's not.
Well, you know why, Josh? He took too much time with the showboat. If you go showboat when the guy's knocked out. But Yamamoto ain't going to go away that easy.
Words of wisdom from the WWE Hall of Famer. Short arm reverse by Yamamoto and a kick to the midsection. And here comes a flurry of kicks from Yamamoto. Tries to go high. Tyler Rex goes low. Nice maneuver there by Tyler Rex, and Rex is going to go up top. Slingshot moonsault. That's tight cover by Tyler Rex, and he got it.
Wow. Big victory for Tyler Rex.
Here is your winner, Tyler Rex.
Tyler Rex calls that moonsault the Big Kahuna.
The what?
The Big Kahuna.
The what?
The Big Kahuna, and it was big enough to put away Yamamoto. Here in Yamamoto's.
Because you called me the Big Kahuna earlier in the day. Now he's calling everybody the Big Kahuna.
That's Tyler Rex. That's what he calls the moonsault. That's what he told me anyway. And Yamamoto's out. Tyler Rex is victorious. We're just getting started here in the FCW Arena. It's going to be a big night, as we mentioned. The FCW Heavyweight Champion Sheamus O'Shaughnessy will be in action.